and welcome to the first video from the iolo affiliate program. My name's James and I'm the affiliate manager for iolo technologies. In this first video we're going to present a newly launched product through the affiliate program, Privacy Guardian. To present this product I'm going to first go through a Q&A format, then I'm going to show you the software in action. Something to note, this Q&A came from discussions with real live iolo customers. Let's get started. Question number one. So what is Privacy Guardian? Privacy Guardian is a desktop app which you can also install as a web browser extension that blocks access to your sensitive online data, device info and habits whenever you use the internet. Privacy Guardian prevents online ad trackers from following you around the internet and allows you to search privately and browse anonymously. Even more importantly, Privacy Guardian thwarts efforts to gain vast amounts of your personal information based on your location, search history, shopping habits, and more. Question number two. Aren't I protected by frequently clearing my browser cookies? The short answer is no. Clearing internet cookies is not enough to protect your online privacy. Question number three. What's compromising my privacy online, if not just cookies? Most online privacy software is capable only of blocking cookie-based tracking, a soon-to-be obsolete form of following you that online entities use to display ads they deem might be of interest to you. The far greater and ever-growing threat to your privacy is digital fingerprinting. Only Privacy Guardian offers protection from entities capturing your digital fingerprint, a new and highly sophisticated form of personal data collection that uses information specific to your computer to obtain unsettling details about your identity, including your location, online searches, videos watched, websites visited, vacation habits, prescription medicines, vehicle purchases, income and debt, marital and child status, and a lot more besides. Question number four. What specifically makes Privacy Guardian a much better choice over other privacy software? Unlike inferior cookie-based tracking blockers, focusing on ads, Privacy Guardian focuses on fingerprint-based tracking by studying behaviours of known fingerprinting scripts and scrambling the data that they rely upon to gain sensitive information about you. The tracking Privacy Guardian detects is independent of whether there are ads with tracking cookies on a site. Privacy Guardian users are alerted every time there's an attempt to track them online, regardless of whether an ad is visible. What's more, simply blocking cookies can interfere with the loading of legitimate content. Question number five. Without Privacy Guardian, how can the info gathered from digital fingerprinting be used against me? Here are four of the ways digital fingerprinting can annoy, inconvenience, or truly wreak havoc on your life. First of all, we have online ads following you. Do you notice the same annoying ads on the pages you visit? Also, merchants can even send you harassing spam emails. Number two, your data for sale. Broadband providers in the US no longer need your permission to sell private data to advertisers. Number three, price discrimination. Online retailers can detect your zip code and mark up prices accordingly. These include airlines, hotels, and much more. Number four, compromised reputation. You could be denied credit through data collected privately about your shopping habits. Question number six. Is Privacy Guardian collecting and studying my data in order to protect it? Absolutely not. Privacy Guardian is not collecting, tracking, storing, using, selling, or even analysing any of your online data. Privacy Guardian encrypts this data with a proprietary scrambling algorithm designed to confound today's aggressive fingerprint-based tracking scripts. This prevents anyone from seeing it. Question number seven. How is Privacy Guardian different from incognito mode in my web browser? Privacy Guardian, which works perfectly well if you're browsing in incognito mode, thwarts tracking attempts that can get past incognito mode. Incognito mode prevents local storage of browsing data, so it seems like cookies, search history, and autofill are not saved, but incognito mode does nothing to prevent the loading of tracking scripts used by data mining entities to digitally fingerprint you. This again is the process of creating a detailed profile of you by collecting countless metrics from your web browser, a process unabated in incognito mode. As a test, you can enable Privacy Guardian while browsing in incognito mode and see the many tracking attempts detected by Privacy Guardian. Question number 8. Won't a virtual private network, or VPN, protect my privacy? The short answer is no. VPNs have several drawbacks. A VPN offers some privacy protection by encrypting the internet connection between your computer and the VPN provider's server. Question number 8. Won't a virtual private network, or VPN, protect my privacy? The short answer is no. VPNs have several drawbacks. A VPN offers some privacy protection by encrypting the internet connection between your computer and the VPN provider server, making your internet traffic appear as it comes from the IP address of the VPN server, and it helps protect you from snooping by your internet service provider. But after the VPN server, the traffic flows outside of the VPN encryption, where most of the digital fingerprinting scripts are injected into the web pages you ultimately visit, so you can still be tracked even when the VPN is enabled. Furthermore, VPNs are also subject to more and more blocking by sites like Netflix once that specific private network becomes known to them. For these reasons, Privacy Guardian's proprietary method of confounding fingerprint-based tracking is far superior to VPNs. Onwards, let's see what Privacy Guardian actually looks like.
When you open Privacy Guardian, you will see the dashboard page. Privacy Guardian has 5 different sections. You have the dashboard, you have browsers, you have My Tracks, you have private search, and you have reports. We'll take a look at the dashboard first. On the top left, you have the tracking activity. You get a breakdown of all the times that there's been a potential tracking attempt which has been blocked by Privacy Guardian. And it will give you information on the tracking source, and it will give you information on the script. And if you right click, you can copy on the script for more detail. As you can see, just in a few hours, in my case, there's been lots and lots and lots of potential tracking attempts. On the top right, we have the ID and privacy protection status and your privacy condition score. In my case, it's 38. You can click on the button to improve your privacy score. On the bottom left, you have the top tracking websites, and you have the number of tracking attempts blocked from today through to all time. Plus you have, if you look right, the browsing data and the total number of cookies. Now, if we click in the browser section, you'll see that in my case, I've got 4 of the 5 browsers listed and 3 of them are enabled. Enabling and disabling them is very straightforward. It's just a matter of clicking the button. In the third section, we have My Tracks. Again, it's pretty straightforward. You can set up a cookie cleaning schedule from never through to every hour. Plus, you can prevent clearing on certain websites, i.e. whitelist them, by clicking on the red button. If there's a website where you don't want Privacy Guardian to clear your tracks or stop ads, then you can add it very easily. In terms of cookie cleaning, you've got a choice between manual and scheduled through the drop-down menu. And to clear the browsing data, again, it's very straightforward. Just need to click on the Clear Data button. In the fourth section, we have the private search function. This basically allows you to search for anything through the DuckDuckGo browser, which is built into Privacy Guardian. And these sort of searches will provide you with true privacy and a discrete search. Finally, in the fifth section, we have the reports. We have the tracking activity, which you can see on the dashboard page, the fingerprint changes, which again you can see on the dashboard, and the privacy score, which you can see on the dashboard. And in this section, you can clear fingerprint changes and clear the tracking activity. There's a couple more parts to this that we should mention. If you click on the gear icon, you can change the privacy guard settings, which is just a matter of literally clicking on the relevant section to highlight it or not highlight it. and you can also check for updates through clicking on this button. Finally, if you click on the globe icon, you can change the user interface language. Obviously, I've set it up to the default of English, but you've also got a choice of German, French, Spanish, Chinese, Japanese, Italian, and Dutch. This is a solid piece of software, and we strongly recommend that you promote this to your traffic, to your users. In my case, I've been using the internet just for a few hours today, and already there's 38 tracking attempts that have been blocked. This software works, and please take a look.
That's it for now. Expect another video next month. As always, if you have any questions, comments, or feedback, please email us at affiliates@iolo.com. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next month. Goodbye.